Yeah, it's at the light.
It is.
Hang on. Why does that say 496? Hang on, I'm confused. This number's wrong.
Yeah.
This number's wrong.
Yeah.
It should say 496. It's mine because he's in there. No, it says 496. I'm going to sit there, right at the front. Chris, have you noticed something?
No, no, this is right there.
Huh? It's supposed to say 498. It says 496. You don't want to see it, Chris? 498 to Romford, Queen's Hospital. On the outside, it says 496. That's the one to Harold Wood. He needs to change his number to 498. I'm the best person. I know what's right. I don't know.
Okay, I could come on the upstairs bit. Hmm? You can go upstairs?
Because there's no one up there, is there? I can get the front seat.
Go upstairs.
Okay, first. Go upstairs. See how long it takes.
It's about an hour.
I don't think it'll be an hour.
Remember one night, the 188, that took forever. An hour and a half, that was.
Thank you.
That was good.
It was good.
A lot better than South. I'm going to have to come back to that. That is so much fun. Apart from the workout, the rest of it was good. Last time we came in, we got fine. Chelsea, so against London.
Oh, we passed the Domino's, Chris.
Oh well.
Shake.
Brentwood Police Station.
Brentwood Police Station. For a bus to go away to Brentwood in London, it's quite interesting.
Mm. Well, Brentwood is not really London, is it? It's on the outskirts.
But a room is outside the M25.
Some people consider London, if their local station is on the tube map. But this means far end stations out in zone 7, 8 and 9 will be considered London, which they're not. They're in Buckinghamshire.
What's
this? Cheshire, Amersham.
Let's go.
What about it? It's a bit weird now.
This bus is far, isn't it?
There's not many people.
Half an hour.
Spend shoes.
Six.
Let me know if you decide on Burger King.
What do you fancy?
Burger King. And get a drink for 99p. A nice cold drink rather than a warm. You have to get off the Western Road for a Burger King.
It was open.
Of course it's open. All shops shut, but this is a restaurant.
Not all night.
Yeah,
it's shot
at the distance. Canary Wharf. That's near London Bridge. Would actually be nearer, or Mercury Gardens.
Where's the Birkin Drive?
Yeah, I wouldn't make you get off if it wasn't open. Because I know it's open. Mercury Gardens is quite near. Could you go onto the Rand? No, Western Road. Western Road. I feel Western Road. Do you reckon it's possible to get busy?
To Romford, Queen's Hospital.
Because you know what I would like in my room?
What?
The moquette that you're sitting on. Let's see if I could have that. They actually sell on eBay for like 18 quid.
Just a piece of it?
Yeah, a piece of it. The moquette. Had that in my room with a new bus on. Now that is a birthday present. That is. Des thinking about getting it. 50 quid.
What bus?
The model, yeah. Imagine to get a moquette as well. What a present that would be. I don't know what you like for your birthday. I don't know what to get you. That's the Martin. We there, that's the I've been down that road.
Where have you been to South
Road? No, left. I've been stuck. So if you go left, it goes up. I think I know where that road actually comes out of. Yeah. You know the 372? When it gets to St. Paul's Close. The big roundabout. If you remember that. Well, if you turn left down this road, I'm sure it leads from there. No, it's just wrong. Oh, they're going to crash in there. Hi, Brentwood. We're out of Brentwood, Chris. Yeah, it's a hotel. Looks like a new bus, doesn't it?
It's a 15 plane.
Okay. Yeah, but it's 2016.
Romford, Queen's Hospital.
The seats look very nice. Not many passengers today, is there? The bus.
Where's the sun, though? So it's not exactly true, is it?
It's not like the 141, which apparently always rush hour. I might as well get off and go to the Lillian Centre. Start early. Right. Oh yeah, if the driver nips down there, two junctions lakeside, it takes you to the A30. I know how to get to Great Yarmouth by road.
Oh.
M11. A11 and then A4. So, yeah, the train's been up. McDonald's today. We'll get off and have a look. Well, we've got to get off anyway to change buses, haven't we? For Western Road. I'll press the button and get to Western Road. Oh, this roundabout reminds me of Gavin's Corner. Just go for it. Hope for the best. Need traffic lights.
I'll let
you know when we get there. Lands Way.
only 6 miles to Romford.
Closer.
I can't believe a bus is going 50 miles an hour.
No.
Well, it says speed limit is 50. Promise that good maze caught that sign. Aha! I think I know this road. Not. Yeah. I go down that road on Fridays, drop someone off. Burmish to Willows and follow M25. Yeah, I know that. That's the road to Willows.
Thank you.
Well, not a camera, but more of a TV. That's cool. We get off yet, Chris? Completely and utterly empty. There's not many passengers today. Not many.